go ahead, because my abuser plans people to do like you just did and said, excuse me. I don't want you to go ahead if it's okay. Because people,
looking back.
I know, but my abuser sets up people. I like you to go ahead because you'll keep doing it. And it'll be an accident all the different times. I don't know why they stopped serving food, forcing me to take this, and then he's going to come do it too. Pretending like he's mentally ill. I can't combat people being paid to do this. And then the whole organizations were not serving food to force me to take abuse. They won't serve people for us to get out of here and for me not to experience this. They hold up lines everywhere I'm at to enforce abuse. Now he has to come to cover for it and block it, as well as multiple other parties. Are you lost, sir? Then this will conveniently stand it because they don't want you to see that they're not serving food to enforce not get violated in this line. I gotta take that. Keep people kicking and pretending like they're waving at people all over the place. That's why they won't serve people so I can experience it. Knocking trash all over the place on me. After I let him go forward, someone's immediately here to replace him. They'll do it all the time. I mean, if someone's paying them, it's fruitless for me to keep letting people go ahead. They'll keep replacing each other. Look at how the line is by the government witness. Let me try to get over here and be safe. Because not a damn thing's being done no other place. Get free. I don't need the sugar anyway, if I'm allowed to get through.